大家好，欢迎来到苏敏中文。Hi guys, welcome to Sumin Chinese. Most beginners mispronounce the U and U. When learning pinyin vowels, the letters look similar, but the pronunciation is different. In this video, I will teach you to distinguish pronunciation and learning vocabulary for better memory. If you don't know Chinese pinyin yet, you can watch in this video first. Let's get started now.Let's practice wu.
Wu. Wu.
Practice again.
Wu. Wu.
Let's practice calendar. Xu. Xi yu xu. Xu. Xu yao. Xu yao means need and want. Zhi wu shen zhang xu yao yang guang.Let's practice calendar. 许，西雨许，也许，也许 means perhaps, maybe. 也许会下雨。Let's practice calendar. 鱼，鱼 means fish. 我想喝鱼汤。Let's practice 鱼。Practice again. Let's practice calendar. 女, 那与女, 女孩, 女孩, 女孩 means girl. 她是个非常聪明的女孩. Let's practice calendar. 旅, 乐于旅。旅行，旅行 means travel. 这个暑假，我和朋友一起去旅行。Let's practice calendar. 绿 ，le yu 绿，绿色，绿色 means green. 我喜欢绿色。If you like this type of video, why point out common pronunciation mistake?Or you have problem pronouncing or distinguishing some other sounds, please let me know in the comments. If you find our video helpful, please like it and subscribe to our channel. Be sure you click the notification bell so you don't miss out our learning tips.